Today we celebrate another major step in what the human race can achieve. And it's good news. It's good news not just for Texas A&M. It's not good news just for this community, not just for this state, but as you've heard from multiple speakers, it's good news for the world. Welcome to the Texas A&M University Health Science Center campus and this site dedication for the Texas A&M Center for Innovation in Advanced Development and Manufacturing, a public-private partnership between the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, Texas A&M, and our key and vital collaborators, GlaxoSmithKline and Kalon Biotherapeutics. The Texas A&M Center for Innovation, composed of capabilities developed both by the state of Texas and by the federal government, is a key and essential element to our nation's defense. Today we stand before and dedicate the cornerstone of our center, the pandemic influenza vaccine facility, which will defend the nation against the ever-present and existential threat of pandemic influenza.
Anyone watching the nightly news realizes that we are living in a dangerous world, one filled with new threats and challenges. Attacks to our homeland continue to evolve. The ability to confront biologic threats from enemies who wish us harm is every bit as important as our national defense, such as tanks, fighter planes, and aircraft carriers.
This facility that's being built represents part of the infrastructure that we thought of to actually address the goal so that every person in this country could have a vaccine dose in a pandemic in enough time to protect them. This is not a Texas event. This is not a U.S. event. This is a global event.
If you give bright and visionary people the freedom and the opportunity to pursue their dreams, good things will happen. But the fact is, good things are going to occur in the state of Texas and the world for generations to come because of what has occurred on this campus in the last decade.